It's me, Marys, and you're watching merrysoulph TV. Well, in today's vlog po is aking i-vlog ang aming travel to Bangkok, Thailand from November 18 to 22. Pa! Morning!
Good morning!
Kumuna ba sa bahay, ha?
Yes.
Beer. Where are you? Look who's traveling with me in Thailand, and it's none other than my mom! And we just boarded, guys. Dahil medyo gutom na kami, avail namin ang pre-breakfast here in First House Hotel. So let's go buffet breakfast to guys. Going inside the Wat Pho temple here in Bangkok, Thailand. It's one of the famous temples here in BKK, and so
let's go.
If you're also planning to go to the Royal Grand Palace here in Bangkok, it's just beside the Wat Pho temple, and I think the entrance fee is 500 baht for the Grand Palace, and for the Wat Pho is 100 baht each.
It's a good deal na rin for the tourists because it's kind of cheap actually. finally, guys, we found our reclining Buddha here in Wat. So tired. Touring around this place is quite tiresome, but I'm telling you guys, it's a nice place, especially for temple lovers, and infrastructures here are perfectly built.
Guys, we're here inside the reclining Buddha, and we'll take pictures, some pictures inside the temple.